Most people avoid pain and suffering, but not you, Detective. You relish it. You believe a life of pleasure is a life wasted in bliss. Useless to the rest of the world. Your next test is to release someone who has seen so much pain that he wants to end his life. Can you save a man who does not want to be saved?
Throwing away your life chasing Jigsaw. Can't you see he's giving you a gift? The opportunity to live life without this obsession? You lack perspective. I can't stand by as you throw away this gift from Jigsaw.
Two paths.
converge on the same objective. The order is irrelevant. Thank you. is locked, Detective. Find a way out, if you can. Better hurry, before you freeze. Enjoy the rest of the night. Thank you.
Out of this place! You wanna die? You're the reason I'm here! die, we both die. I dropped the switch and boom!
To open the lock. Now hurry to the stage and step behind the curtain.
Thank you. Oh my god!
Hello, Jeff. Day after day you live alone, isolating yourself to avoid the stress of reality. You have tried to take your own life on multiple occasions because you cannot endure the mental pain of everyday life.
Get me out of here!
Now you will have to endure real pain. The game is simple. Detective Tapp must match all the corresponding symbols, and you will be released. Match the wrong symbols, and a metal spike will pierce your body. Match too many wrong symbols, and your suffering will end.
Oh my god!
Hello, Jeff. Day after day you live alone, isolating yourself to avoid the stress of reality. You have tried to take your own life on multiple occasions because you cannot endure the mental pain of everyday life.
Get me out of here!
Now you will have to endure real pain. The game is simple. Detective Tapp must match all the corresponding symbols, and you will be released. Match the wrong symbols, and a metal spike will pierce your body. Match too many wrong symbols, and your suffering will end.
Thank you.
Detective! The one who... Are you here to harass me some more? To interrogate me?
That looked painful. Are you bleeding?
What do you care? You gonna ask me what he looks like again, you shit?
I don't want you bleeding to death.
Yeah, sure. You just want to know his face? Well, I didn't see him this time either, so...
Don't worry, Jeff. I got this son of a bitch. I have evidence. We can beat him.
Fuck you! I'm not going back out there again. Not for $1 million. Not for anything. He's crazy. You're on your own.